K-Billy Supersounds of the 70s weekend just keeps on coming with this little ditty that reached up to 21 in May of 1970. The George Baker selection, Little Green Bag.
After a second indulgent night in Amsterdam, I decided to drag myself out of there. So this hotel, the Hans Brinker, is known to be the worst hotel in the world, and to be honest, I think it's the best hotel in the world. There are no other hotels that I know of that would let me drive my bike through purely to keep it safe overnight. The staff were awesome. I slept pretty well despite the nightclub in the basement.
Thank you.
The canals and the roads and the trees and bicycles and the beer. It just doesn't get old. Actually, I've only been here 2 days, so maybe it does. The American owner, that hippie guy that you saw in Electric Ladyland yesterday, he told me that the Dutch like four things: smoking, drinking, eating, and fucking. And that's why it's such a peaceful country.
Another petrol station. I thought I may have crossed the German border, but then I went inside and they're still speaking Dutch. I'm eating this yogurt. That was really fucking good. It's like a dried sausage, but it's pork. It tastes like Irish pork. Dried. Raw and dried. Let's finish this and then I'm gonna go to Germany.
My way to see Connie, who stayed with me as a couch surfer about 2-3 years ago. We kept in touch. I told her I'm coming to Germany and she kindly returned the couch surfing favor. You can see Connie and her boyfriend Frank really looked after me. We had a good meal, a good night's sleep, and making a mess of their spare room. It was time for coffee, breakfast, and another long day on the road.
When it's dark, look for stars.
I wish you a very wonderful journey and above all, meet wonderful people. Eine gute Reise mit deiner Hängematte.
Hängematte.
As you'll see, this day was a mix of beautiful sunshine and miserable rain.
Yeah. Ich habe Lederhosen.
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storms. In Judas' house we're born.
This shit adds up.
In Judas' world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone, an actor out alone. Riders on the storm. There's a killer on the road.
Somewhere up in the mountains, at the moment, north of Frankfurt. And I just came through that mountain pass, which was absolutely beautiful. Very fast. This motorway is fast. It's a little bit scary. I'm cold. And I'm sleepy. Not tired, but sleepy.
So
I had to pull over. I can't drive at that speed. Just take a little break. I've got about 150 kilometers to Frankfurt, and then I've got another maybe 100 kilometers after that.
So, it's a long day.
It's a long day. I'm struggling. And I don't think I'm halfway there yet. So.
Four black pumps is very disconcerting. Go with Super Plus and hope it's not diesel.
It's just on the autopilot. That shit is fucking scary.
160, 170 kilometers an hour, and people were bombing it past.
For fuck's sake! Arr, slicker! Ah, Fuchsbockel!
It's wetter in Deutschland. Uberfahrt.